Mark, if you're out there, I will find you.
We're approaching Ambrose Island, but the environment may still be toxic down there. Here's a USB stick with your mission info. Please review it before we land.
Three years ago, an accident happened at the Corptex Research. Corptex sent search and rescue drones to investigate, but they only found high levels of toxicity. My brother Mark was one of them. He was creating a device that could help the world, unaware of the danger looming nearby. 12 hours ago, a rescue beacon activated. We've come to search for survivors.
I know your brother was on the island. I hope you find some answers down there. Good luck.
1 minute to the drop zone. Suit up. All right, let's go. Scanning the area for the rescue beacon signal. It's originating from the Corptex building down the street.
The survivors could be hiding there. Zane, Trevor, let's hurry. What happened? Trevor? Zane?
We're fine, but this fence is in the way. We'll look for something we can use to break through it.
Well, I'm not gonna stand around and wait. I'll search for another way.
Thank you.
What happened? Hey, where's your map? I guess the toxicity dissipated.
Hey guys, I found something. I'll check it out. What the? No! Stop! Ah!
Trevor! Those whatever they are, they
rescue team. Can you?
Trevor was attacked by.
This island is more dangerous than we thought.
This is the building the beacon signal was coming from. Let's take a look.
Thank you.
Whoever activated the beacon must be hiding in here somewhere.
Right. Let's split up so we can search faster.
Good idea. I'll take the top floors, you start down here.
I read you. Where are you? Hello? Are you still there?
Yes. Yes, please. Help me.
goodness. Come on, give me a hug, bro.
No, stay back, sis. You're in danger. You shouldn't have come.
What are you talking about, Mark? I'm here.
Go to the company boardroom in the top floor. There's a red USB there.
Mark, please, just let me in. I'm here, Zane. I'm good. What about you?
I'm upstairs a few floors. I haven't found anyone yet, but I did see some creatures. They look like shadows, and they're blocking the way back down to you.
No, keep going up. There's a boardroom on the top.
Thank you.
Pushing the limits of innovation, CorpTex gathered their greatest minds at a remote location. They were tasked to create the Mirror, a device capable of shifting after a dozen failed designs. The team was given the okay to disregard all. However, when this device was activated, the field it created covered the entire island, unleashing deadly consequences for the inhabitants.
Zane, what are you doing?
Stay right there. Someone wants to talk to you.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving this island alive. We can't leave any evidence behind.
It's nothing personal. I'm just following orders.
No! I won't let you hurt my sister!
That's impossible!
No!
Stay back!